first family share sneak peek of patriotic Halloween costumes, liberals freak. As Halloween quickly approaches, millions of children and parents are eagerly preparing their costumes. Our presidential family is no exception to the holiday tradition, and a few members of President Donald Trump's family were excited to share their kids' costumes a little early. Donald Trump Jr. revealed a few pictures on social media of his two sons and daughters' patriotic costumes, taking the perfect jab at liberals who quickly freak out. With all the disrespect flooding in over our military and law enforcement from whining athletes and crying Hollywood liberals, Trump's family found a perfect way to hit the left where it hurts, right in their overly sensitive feelings. With all the disrespect flooding in over our military and law enforcement from whining athletes and crying Hollywood liberals, Trump's family found a perfect way to hit the left where it hurts, right in their overly sensitive feelings. Donald Trump Jr. decided to give us a sneak peek at his kids' Halloween costumes this year, and they prove you are never too young to start showing respect for the heroes of your country. The Trump kids will be wearing military and law enforcement themed costumes this year, and they are just as adorable as they sound. Yesterday, Don Jr. and wife Vanessa shared the photos on Twitter, revealing that kids Chloe, 3, Tristan, 6, and Spencer, 5, had chosen to dress up as soldiers and police officers. Vanessa wrote on Twitter, "My kiddies are getting into the 2017 Halloween spirit." As if their patriotic costumes were not enough, the second jab came right after. When Donald Trump Jr. shared the photos on his account, his caption put the cherry on top. "Kids have their costumes ready. So cute, and it's nice to see they respect law enforcement and the military already," he wrote. "See how easy that is?" he quipped as he posted the photographs on Instagram, the Washington Examiner reported. All three of the kids offered a patriotic salute for the camera while their picture was taken. Hundreds of comments are continuing to pour in on the photos of the Tristan, Spencer, and Chloe, thanking Vanessa and Don Jr. for their commitment to teaching their children to respect our heroes from an early age. Of course, with all the positive comes all the negative from the leftists, who instantly started trash-talking the Trumps, hating on their patriotism, but Donald Trump Jr. is not letting that take away from the message he is teaching his children. Yesterday is not the first time we've seen the Trump kids showing support law enforcement, although it came at a perfect time, given all that is currently going on in the media. Earlier in October, Vanessa shared a photo on Twitter of her three youngest kids with police officers during their local Columbus Day parade, and in September, Don Jr. posted a picture of Chloe nailing Halloween humor, wearing a mask of her grandfather. "It is incredibly refreshing to see the respect being passed down at a young age, especially from the first family. We would have never seen anything slightly close from former President Barack Obama's family. Teaching kids patriotism at such a young age plays a huge role in making America great again. Rather than making them march in a so-called women's rights parade with you in a pink PC hat, liberals should start by teaching their children to respect those who died for their right to march for their misguided causes."